Ano yun, Ivan? Good morning ka. Good morning. Ito, yung normal na boses mo ba?
Good morning.
Bakit hindi pa kayo naka, ano, naka-uniform, ha?
Wala naman sinaktan. Hindi sila sumampad.
Hindi kayo papasok? Okay, so these two kids are watching news. And yun yung isang bagay na tinuro sa amin ng parents namin at a young age na kailangan manood ka ng balita. You know, even if we don't understand the news at a young age, like I started watching news since I was 6. So, alam mo yun, although it's kind of bad for kids to watch news, I feel it's bad. Nanood sila. Oh, by the way, good morning guys. Today is July 13, 2016. So, it's Wednesday. I have an event today. Hindi ako nakapag-vlog for 2 days kasi wala akong ginawa. Hindi lang sa bahay. So, I don't want to bore you guys. Okay? Ay, wait lang. May sinasabi tong batang to na hindi ko alam paano i-decipher. Wait lang. Tignan mo, ang aga-aga, kumakain sila ng ganito, barbecued hotdog. Paggabi pa to, no? Oo naman, hindi naman panis. Tapos na niluto. Ayaw na ni Ivan Tot. Ayaw na ni Ivan Tot. Ayaw na niya. Mag-slippers ka! Oy! Hindi ka na naman nagchichinilas na bata ka, ah! Ikaw, ah! I don't know if ganito kumain ng hotdog na nasa steak. Ayan, ah! Parang hindi over-sexualize. Kakainin sa mga narinig kong balita na yung kay Tito Sen. Kay Senator Tito Soto. Grabe ka, kuya. Bakit ka mag-short? Parang so, kasalanan namin na kami nag-short. Ito, nakasando ako, di ba? Kasalanan ko pag nabastos ako sa labas. Isang gabi nga, nabastos ako eh. Wait lang, guys. Kainan muna ako. Hi, guys! So, right now, I'm at the Felicidad Manton. And may event. Wait lang, mamaya tinga ako. Talaga nag... Meron nga, oh my God. What the hey? So we're gonna try out food from the from three caterers, and also it's their 1 year anniversary. So this is a venue place for debuts, for social functions. Ayun. So wait lang, mag-interview muna ako. I'm now at home. I didn't do an end vlog on the event because it was so fast-paced, okay? I honestly was like all over the place. The food was amazing by the caterers, especially Cafe Taberna.
from Bakersfield.
I actually had to bring some home to my mom, and she loved it as well. The roast beef.
Maraming salamat for supporting
the show. Oh my god!
Let's go to our A-list.
Oh my god!
Una sa ating A-list.
Okay. I'm gonna do a blog post about these. You guys can check it out on my food blog. The link of my food blog will be below. You'll see it immediately, that's for sure. Okay, so right now, I'm gonna end this vlog. Thank you so much for watching, you guys. I really appreciate that you guys are supporting me a lot, you know. I'm vlogging again. So I will be doing a lot of event vlogs too. So yeah, so I'll talk to you guys tomorrow. So yeah, I'll talk to you guys tomorrow. See you. Bye.